Hello, and welcome to another InMotion Hosting video tutorial. My name is Arnella Custodio, and today we will show you how to clone a WordPress site using Softaculous. Why clone a WordPress site? The main reasons for cloning a WordPress site include backing up an existing site, updating an existing site, or developing a new site. A clone site makes it easier to modify or develop a site based on the format of another. You can designate a WordPress site as a template and then clone it to make development easier and quicker. Note that this tutorial is based on the cPanel interface provided with your InMotion account. If your account does not include Softaculous, then please contact our technical support team to have it added to your hosting account. To start, log in to your cPanel. If your WordPress site is not listed in Softaculous, then please use the link above to learn how to import a WordPress site into Softaculous. Once you're in the cPanel, go to the software section and click on Softaculous. You may also see it labeled as Softaculous Apps Installer. You can find your installations by going to the top right corner and clicking All Installations, or you can click on the box labeled Installations. If you have multiple installations on the account, then find the WordPress group first, then go to the WordPress site that you want to clone. Click on the icon to clone the site. It will be the icon after Create Staging. If you hover over the icons, then you can see the labels for each. Here you will see the clone installation details. Your first two options will be to select the protocol that you wish to use, HTTP or HTTPS. Next is the domain name. If you are developing or updating a site, then you may use a different domain name, or you may want to use the same domain name and set up a subfolder in the option labeled In Directory. Next, you have the option of customizing the database name. This is typically done to make the database more secure. The section after that is called the Site Settings. Here you can select Disable Search Engine Visibility and Site Name. Next, you will see a section labeled Info. It's simply more information about the WordPress installation that you are using. Finally, click on the blue Clone Installation button to complete the cloning of your WordPress site. That completes our video tutorial on how to clone a WordPress site using Softaculous. If you liked our video, please give us a thumbs up below and subscribe to our channel. Thanks again for watching and have a great day.
Check out our InMotion Hosting Support Center for help with your website. We provide thousands of step-by-step guides, videos, and much more to lead you towards making your online project a successful one. You can find us at www.inmotionhosting.com/support.